guys.
Today's video is going to be about Taipei and its little alleyways. It's going to probably be a short video. So before you do that, before you watch our video, please subscribe. Because when we get 500 views, we are going to do a stinky tofu challenge. So let's start. We're walking around the back alleys in our neighborhood, and we're going to be searching for a place to go for dinner. Yeah, and it's pretty dark.
So we're at our first place, and we're going to get something to eat since we haven't had dinner yet.
No, we're not. Here might be our first place, but I don't think so. It's like this place where you take all your food, the food that you want, so like pig blood cake or
tofu,
or things like that, and then you give them it to them, and then they heat it up. But I think we're looking for something more sit down-y, so I don't think this is gonna be our place. Something that we thought was really, really weird when we got here was that there is 真正奶茶. But these places, they open at like 10 o'clock in the morning, so pretty late. And then they close at like 12 o'clock at night. But I don't... Who buys milk tea at 12 o'clock in the night? If I get milk tea past 3 o'clock, I don't sleep.
Let me just say that maybe I could sleep. So this is there's a machine and you order it, and then the signal or something goes through, and then they can know what you want.
Yeah, so you order on this machine right here, and then they cook it for you and you get it. But this is still not a sit-down place. Most of the places you find in the alleyways are just you pick it up and you go home. Also to our right, we have the Taipei Public Library, which is really, really great. It's full of books, English books too. And here, it looks like we may have our place. It looks really good, and it is sit down. Let's check it out. We got two different kinds of noodles, six soy sauce noodles, and these salmon noodles, and then I think this is seaweed? Yes, seaweed. Let's try it. Okay, we've got soup in it. Thank you. my favorite place to go. There's also a place right over there. Probably the most popular place. It's called 50 Mountain or 50 Hills. And it's a big chain, so there's a lot of them around Taipei.
And this is my kind of favorite thing. But my parents says I can't, but my parents say I can't have them. Because normally it's, when I want them, it's past 3 o'clock. So now we're going to go to the place, and we're going to get something to eat.
Again, please subscribe. We're gonna make a video about Penghu soon. Penghu is like this remote island in on the side of Taiwan. Bye.